how you can still access classic studios on YouTube. You go into upload video and it shows you here go to classic. And you just skip that. And here in the address bar, you see this long number. You copy this. And I have some previous here. I will provide link in the description. If you put in the number in these two spots that you got from that, and you put it in the address bar up here, and you said go, ta-da! The old is still available if you know how to get there, and you do now.